Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Too bad we can't take a Delamain there. We have to go meet with Panam. For Queen of the Highway, we're gonna drive this thing. Unfortunately, there's no information here. I forget what this thing is called that they got. It's like some kind of train or something. I have to get out of here. If I head straight this way and then... get my... I think there's a road up here. Eventually. This isn't the way I came, I know. I thought I got hurt there for a second. Alright, so maybe up over this hill of crap here. It's thinning out a little. Aha, here we good. Here we good. Here we go. You make me come to you, huh? Why are you beeping at me? Once I get to it, it makes this rude... Okay. Let me try again. I'm gonna save in increments here. If I find another vehicle, I might just grab it, because I don't want to damage the motorcycle going across the open road, but it is the quickest way. Although most of it's down this way. When I get near the fixer's place, it might crash. Is that over here? This is the hotel. What are you honking at me for? I think it's over here, maybe. Yeah, Dakota's place, yeah. Well, maybe we made it past there. Saving, so I have to get past Dakota's place again. My odds. It'll crash up ahead, and then I'll crash every time going past Dakota's. Oh, whoop, 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 whoop. Uh-oh. Yeah, that wasn't good. Oh, I'm sorry, bike. I'm sorry. Did I wreck you? God. I forget these don't... You can't turn on a hairpin with these things. F5, right? Here we go. Very close. Yeah, don't die, bike. Whoa. Missed a turn there. Let me take these turns nice and slow. I can't take that car. Getting a little choppier here with the roads. The bike. Last time getting off the bike made me crash. Panam, I have returned. That's not Panam though.
Just a little more time.
Yeah, you turned it into just a
little more time.
I know.
Everything ready?
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
One way to put it.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
What about Saul?
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
Well, I always wanted to take one of these for a spin.
Always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Come on, hop in. Everything is set.
Okay. Get in the Basilisk. It doesn't say anything. There's no description here. How do I get in this thing? The thing looks like a spaceship. Do I jump on top or something? Oh, I can't jump in here. Yo, where's the door? Got up there for a second. Does it want me to? Am I supposed to jump up there? Yo. How do I get in this thing? Ah. Well, it's a little hard to jump up here, though. And my double jump is disabled. Oh. I can barely see you all the way over there.
Let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
That must be painful.
Damn it.
Anybody get it running earlier?
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
gotta... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment.
That'll do it, the old Fonz jukebox trick. Alright, you guys better get out of the way.
It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could.
So this is like a hovercraft kind of thing?
What do you think?
So it was... Now I get why they call them coffins, actually.
Well, at least now I know why people call them coffins.
So this thing was on a train.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body.
Wow.
It's like a mystical oneness.
Huh. You ever fly something like this?
Ever piloted anything like this?
No. Why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you.
What's the second pilot for? Support?
Well, if it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice.
So you're driving? So this was on
okay.
The train.
If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload.
Sensory overload?
One pilot steers, the other handles the gun.
Oh. Got it.
It's oddly pleasant. You'll see.
What are we shooting? I'm trying to save just in case if we crash all of a sudden.
Okay. You this know. Will do fine.
Not for this to crash, the game to crash. Whoops.
A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Oh.
Doesn't need two pilots?
Yes, I'm driving.
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Sure.
Panam? Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There. See?
Okay.
Okay. Starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry. I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Engine's
on. What the
fuck
are you doing?
Seems a boat.
What happened?
Fly right over any bumps. All types of terrain.
It says turn back
one. Head towards that wreck.
And what was rotate again? This? I want to shoot.
Alright, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
Alright.
These wind turbines? Wait. Oh, these wind turbines. I thought it said enemies online for a second.
Left. Very good.
Left of this one? Haha.
What the fuck are you doing?
You were leaving the mission.
Go back now, or I take the wheel.
Oh God, calm down. Leaving the mission area, it says. It's telling me to go this way. I'm probably just supposed to stay on the road, I guess. Right of this one? Where now? It wanted me to, oh, it wants me to go back this way?
Way to do it.
Now what? one now, right? Left?
Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
I mean, stop here. Or here. Okay, you wanted
What's
me to
on
go
the menu?
Right there.
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. Alright, blast those friends.
Blast them what?
Bullseye.
Oh, that? Yeah.
Good! They're better than dirt now.
One more.
Okay, practice is over.
Now
good.
What?
Now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange. Meaning, Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized. That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Hmm. Okay.
It's as if you booked a room with two beds, but got a double bed with a blanket wide enough for half.
Huh? I booked a room with two beds, but you got a double bed.
V?
With a blanket. Why don't, okay, let's try this, I guess. I'm not completely sure what you mean.
Okay, let's try this. Guess I'll get to know you better than I'd planned.
All right. Let me just say, it can be difficult at first. You'll experience feedback, sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Probably comes naturally in combat.
Mm-hmm. Right. Starting now.
We have to get back to camp.
They're rapping! Whole group of them, ready for a fight!
They're here too, Saul! In full force!
Take them out! Then haul ass
press
here
left
and make
control.
We'll go straight to have to help the fam.
Oh.
We're almost there!
I don't want to hit our friend cars here.
Okay,
V. Let's get to work. Oh, there's a lot of them. Not him again. My not favorite person. I just saved your butt, buddy. I still hear firing them. But we got everybody. Who's an enemy here? Still fighting, I'll handle them. Okay, they're not fighting anymore. Huh.
All of us, each on his or her own, must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
Oh, shut up over there. It's not him, right?
Come on, Saul. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so.
Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more.
He looks different.
Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
What? I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. It'd never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes. And to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Well, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me?
I thought my relic was going to start malfunctioning again.
An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
Something is going on with my relic here.
It's pretty close. Ugh. I don't know if I could have done it without you. Come on.
Shit.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecaldos.
No squirming.
Always. Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like.
You can tell from here.
Beer? Lemonade?
Beer. Some lemonade sounds good right about now as well. Come on, pick those suckers up and let's go. Panam? Why are you rubbing the floor like that? You okay there, Panam? Just a very long neck. Stuck? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fire? Oh. I got hit by fire. Alright, some wontons. Be nice if I had a drink to wash that down, Panam. Sure would be nice. Was I not supposed to jump over this or something? Got the sand burning. That's quite a feat. God, not again. She's stuck. I'm gonna try saving and reloading. You won't talk to me. Oh, I'm supposed to stand here. And I didn't see it because I jumped over the bar so quick. I'll take a beer.
Beer me.
Beer me. Thank you.
To happy endings.
I think we're gonna miss our little escapades.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last?
True.
V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
I can't see any of them. Well, I can see one of them.
Stay in camp. Join us.
Live here? I don't have an option to say yes anyway. It's not that simple.
It's really not that simple.
You either want to or not. What's so complicated?
That's the problem. What I want right now doesn't mean a thing.
True.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it over. I promise.
I'll think it over. I promise.
Oh, it is my relic. What was the license plate number on that truck? It just ran me over.
Panam.
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Like crap? Where are we?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Took where? Me with you?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
Oh, V.
You again.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
There was blood. It's getting worse, Panam.
Panam, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening?
He's still there. I'm afraid to tell you the truth.
To tell you the whole truth, I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
Oh.
They cut the crap and tell me what's going on. I'm worried.
I don't know why it would change between us. You know someone named Johnny Silverhand?
V? Talk to me.
Johnny Silverhand?
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it.
Oldies.
Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
No. I'm serious. It's a long story.
Long story. Got a job. Fucked it up. Now Silverhand's personality construct's sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
Definitely not. Gotta go?
I gotta go. Feeling better. Really.
Am I?
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Go with me where?
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
If fine now. Thanks.
Much better now. Thanks for your help.
I'm glad to hear it.
We can stay for a bit, I guess.
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Thank you. Mitch?
Want me to walk with you?
More like I'm walking with you.
I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living!
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us.
Yeah. So how far did you move? Where are we, really? Okay, nice. Here's the Basilisk. Can I jump in it again? No? Alright.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, I don't know.
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks, Panam.
Thanks, Panam.
This is my car. Claire Russell says, hey, next race is in the Badlands. The Nomads don't screw around when it comes to burning rubber on their home turf, so I'm going to meet you in top form, like for reals. Meet at the end of Brooklyn Street at the new dam. Call like last time. See you on Brooklyn Street. Where were we before? Around here somewhere? So you just move more north, I guess. Alright. Well, lucky for us. Still technically in the Badlands, just all the way south we gotta go. And we got a free vehicle we can get over here. But I think we'll do that another time. 5.3 kilometers. Quite a ride. We'll be destroying this thing on the way there. You know it. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.